Okay, now I have to go outside, get a sage and a rosemary, okay? That's a fresh. That's a sage, a little bit of rosemary. See, I think that's enough. See, it's all my garden here, see? I see the sun this morning, see? It's all like all the stuff in there for my wife. She likes vegetables. See, that's the stuff from my garden, eh? Onion, I got everything there. Tomato, I got carrots, garlic, onion, kale, everything's there, see? that's what we pick from outside. The sage, fresh sage. It's grow dry too, there's nothing wrong, but I like my fresh stuff here. Here, show, come here, Alessandro, show. I want to show this one here. I count this branch here. I think it's about 27 in one branch. I buy this by mistake. That's not mine. I buy. I thought it was something else, but the label said one thing, and you know, nice parsley, salata mista, lattuga, parella they call. I know so cosa vuol dire. Radicchio Trieste. They started to come. Look, started to come. Oh yeah, they're good. A little bit of flour, that's my own. They're nice, nice colors, see? A very nice color, see? That's a double, I never see that. Come here, we see if we find a zucchini. See? So one, maybe I got another one, I don't know. I pick it up every day, a couple, eh? Oh, there's another one here, yeah. See? Another one. Yeah, that's enough for today. Okay, what else do we need? Oh, cucumber, maybe. Let's see. Oh, let's see. I think I found some here. Sometimes you have to go in the back, too. See, look at that. Ah, you bugger. Okay, I think I got three for my wife. She liked that. Celery, kale, a little bit of everything. St. Joseph, you take St. Joseph. So I forgot. Before I went, I go out with zucchini, okay? No, not ripe enough. I go get one here. This one, that's a nice tomato. See, beautiful. Okay, we're gonna wash it, cut it. I wanna put a bit of basil here, okay? You know, nice flavor, eh? See, look, few leaves, not much, you know. About 3-4 leaves, chop it up nice and thin. Poof, you can smell about, oh, a little bit, maybe a bit of oregano. I'm gonna get some oregano here. Yeah, you can eat it just with the smell. Honest, it's a really something. I go outside here in the garden, pick it up, a little bit of parsley, just for the, what you call, decoration, you know, for the dishes. Was nice that half an hour ago, now it might start to rain again. Yeah, that's my flour, my basilico, that's my oregano, see? It's nice, see? Ah, smell good. Okay, got one of those. One of those. There. See? Put a little bit in there for decoration. Woo! Look at that. Well, lucky last night we don't get hell. There was some place they got destroyed everything. Look at the beans in there. San Giuseppe lost a head. I don't know what happened. You see that, San Giuseppe? You got no head. Got a head right here, see? I have to put it back in there, see that? There, see? I'm gonna fix it tomorrow. my dad was named Giuseppe, and I got San Giuseppe in there. Yeah, that was a crazy Mariano, eh? I like that, you know. That's my way to live. Everybody lives in his own way. So, like I said, the garden there already. We can go out and give a look if you want to. That's I prepare for next year. The only you put down now is only garlic. You see there? I put about 20, 30, that's my garlic here. See the garlic already for next year, see? I got three different kind of garlic. I want to see which is the best, eh? And there's all leaf from the city. They call elm, or in Italian, called olmo. elm leaf is there easy to, with the frost, they dissolve in there and they make the soil really, really soft. And that's good. I put it down every couple of years. Put about 10 pail in there. 10 garbage pail, yeah. That's it, it's all gone. Parsley, my wife, she pick her up everything, and her bell lettuce, ready to seed for next year. I go, and rosemary and sage. That's it. Maybe it's important. Couple of leaves of sage and they give a good flavor. Yeah, I put it two leaves. Then we take it away. Okay. Goodbye for next year.